Makoto. Hey.
He's just an idiot. Asking somebody. Hell, do they really do this at that school? Yeah, I need to get his whatever it is.
Hello. May I get a word in? Yes. Oh. What is the matter?
That can't be your breath.
Let's go.
Oh, we got phase 2, 4, 5 of them.
Seems I've become too passionate. I'm glad you are here. You have my thanks. You're like Theo. I worry that you may not get what I mean. It was a figure of speech. I was referring to Van Gogh's brother, Theo. Van Gogh did not achieve fame in his lifetime, but found an admirer and supporter in his brother. There aren't many who are willing to deal with my eccentricity. By the way, what's in your hand? A card? Whenever I see blank paper, I have the urge to draw something on it. May I? Impossible. Good. What? Satisfactory result. What do you think? Not bad, wouldn't you say? Soon enough, my slump will be a thing of... My picture turned into a real skill card?
Ooh, skill cards! Yes, that's bad!
Indeed. Would you mind helping me further? If I can overcome the slump, I should be able to aid our group like earlier. Perhaps even more so. I know. Why don't we act as the thieves we are and strike a deal? Yes, you can rely on me.
Multiple cards were discovered among your belongings, replicas of the same design. I don't have a clue how these cards were used, but someone proficient in the arts was close to you. What were you having this person do?
Hey, he has some skill cards.
It shall become the birth of the Emperor persona.
Now I already know what his persona was, since he is called the Emperor.
All right. We've done enough for today. I've completed a rough sketch. I'll finish this back at the dorm. I'll contact you once it's done. I'll see you later.
Baby. Yeah, I thought that was gonna be the plan right get-go anyway.
For real?
Play along, like, you look good. Oh my, it's almost 3 a.m. Shit, I gotta finish this up, y'all. But not now. She's that lady who always hides around here. Get used to these train station names. Yeah, well, we don't think you're gonna have 190 every day.
Whoa!
This place is bright as hell. I guess that's Shiduki for you.
Hey!
Stop looking around so much. You look like a tourist.
Whoa!
I was just trying to find that place we were looking for. Crossroads Bar is right up ahead. I'm sure we get there if we keep going straight. He wanted to touch y'all.
I'm not interested.
Yep. Whoa. Man. What?
Yes. Hitting women troubles.
Huh?
Right.
Oh man.
Some beautiful purple eyes. adults of the only store. Hey, what are you coming here for? Whoa.
Hey.
Oh boy.
Say hey.
Ah, she reeks of booze. What a surprise! I thought you were joking, yet. Here you are! I respect that bravery, so I'll listen to what you have to say. Well, what do you want to know? Oh. Why that? Well, I do happen to know something about that. I could tell you, but... the Phantom Thieves of Hearts? You know, that case the public has been focused on lately. I was pursuing the issue of people randomly entering into a shutdown state, but I'm lacking intel. That's why I'm currently looking for new material to write about. So, do you have any info on these Phantom Thieves? Something like that. You're a Shujin kid, right? I remember you wearing their uniform the last time we met. I thought maybe you might have some insider knowledge on the Phantom Thieves because of it. Their first incident was that of Kamoshida, you know? Ideally, I'd like to get some exclusive coverage from a student who suffered Kamoshida's abuse. I would love an introduction if you know of someone who fits the bill. After all, it seems like handling this matter in the open would be an inconvenience to us both.
A student who suffered from abuse. Oh, what about that Mishima guy? He always seems to be on the side of the Phantom Thieves.
It's a deal then! Send me your friend's contact info later.
You'd better be thankful. My quick wit is the only reason we're getting this far.
Now that I think about it, those mental shutdowns and the Phantom Thieves both seem supernatural. Could they be related? Or am I just hoping for a coincidence? Oh, sorry. I have a tendency to talk to myself on occasion. Well then, you can't exactly consider this an upfront payment, but... Junya Kaneshiro. I think he's probably the guy you're looking for. You should check him out further if you're curious. But I'm not responsible for what happens next. Lala-chan, can I get a refill for this kid? We need to make a toast to our new acquaintance.
It'll be a problem if you stay too long. You should leave right after you finish your water.
We did, we got a target. Nailed it. Real awesome. Anyway, we should meet up as soon as possible. ASAP. I'll be in front of the movie theater, so head on over.
All right.
Oh my god.
Whoa.
Showed him your inner man.
Wanna head back?
Well, that lady did warn him some troubles were heading his way. Oh, that was so mean. You showed him your inner man. I'm a chef, chef too. At those markers.